Hi, my name is Erica. Today we're going to be doing a few more exercises, working those abdominals and some flexibility as well. We're going to turn that foam roller around and we're going to sit at the very front of the roller, the very edge, and with control you're going to roll yourself all the way down and make sure that the head is completely on the roller. Arms are down by your side. You're going to take both arms up, reach back, and come all the way around. And then reverse, open, palms of the hands up towards the ceiling. Take it all the way back and bring it down towards the mat. You're going to lift both knees up, one at a time. Find your balance. Both legs in. Going to keep your heels together and knees a little apart. Draw those knees into your chest and lengthen those legs straight up towards the ceiling. Draw those knees into the chest and lengthen them up towards the ceiling. And pull it in and lengthen out. And pull it in and lengthen out. And pull. Try to keep nice and light on those hands. He make those abdominal muscles do all the work. Hold it right here. We're going to open those legs a little and close. Open and close. Try to open both legs at the same time and they bring it in. They come in at the same time. Open and close. Open and close. Go a little bigger and pull it back in. And think of abdominal muscles helping bring those legs together, along with those inner thighs. Keep those knees soft, in and open out a little bit more, and in and out, and pull it in. Two more and close together. One more out, bring it in, bend those knees, take one foot down and the other leg down, both arms up, and you're going to take the right arm back and the left arm forward and bring it together. And one arm at a time. So almost like scissor those legs, those arms. So you scissor those arms back and up. And one forward and one back. And one and switch. And switch. Lengthen out. And center. Lengthen out. And center. Bring those hands down. You're going to slide one foot all the way out and bring that foot back in, and you slide that foot out and you bring it in, maintaining the back on the foam roller. So don't go into an arch as you lengthen the leg out and bring it in. So as you lengthen that one leg out, take that opposite arm and reach all the way back and bring it back down. And one arm goes back and the opposite leg goes forward and bring it back in. One leg out and arm back and pull it in. You feel a delicious stretch right in front of the hip. And bring it in and take it out, reach. And down, one more, take it out, reach. And one arm back, one leg forward. One more, and take it back. And bring it in. Let's take both legs, one leg at a time, up towards the ceiling, find your balance. Heels together, toes apart, lengthen those legs up towards the ceiling and draw those knees into your chest. Lengthen those legs up and pull it in. Every time those legs go out, your abdominal muscles go in opposition towards the roller and lengthen out and pull it in. Legs go out, knees come in. Legs go out and knees come in. Legs go out and hold. We're gonna open and close. So open and close. Two and close. And three. Try to find your balance. Try to take both legs out at the same time. Pull it in. And you only go as far out as you can control it. Draw it back in. Use those abdominal muscles to help bring those legs in and pull. Lengthen out and pull. And pull. Pull out and pull. Two more. One more. And pull and bend those knees. Take one leg down, the other leg down. Take those arms up. Take a deep breath. Exhale back. Take those arms all the way around and bring it back. And palms of the hands are up. Take it all the way back. And draw those arms on top of those thighs. Head, neck, and shoulders, and reach towards your knees. And come back down. And reach. And down. And reach. And lift, reach, and lift, reach. And we're gonna lift and reach, go a little further and down, and dig it up, go a little further up, 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 and down, and lift and reach. And down. One more. Take it up. Reach, reach. And bring it down. Hands on the sides. Onto the mat. We're going to roll off to one side. And that roller slides right under your body. Off to the side. And you can lie down and just rest. Allow that back, the spine, to just melt into the mat. And hold on to those legs, head, neck, and shoulders, and roll all the way up into a seated position. We'll see you next time. Thank you.